So now we're into the third set. Again, we're gonna have a large set here, but they're gonna be in like bigger chunks of counts. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna take your right hand and you're gonna, on count one, you're gonna hit this top corner, kind of crossing your face, but you don't wanna like completely block it because you're gonna be singing eventually, but kind of down below in this like upper corner. So you're gonna go one, two, and you're gonna sweep it up and over to the other corner. Three, four, so that's one, two, three, four. And then you're gonna sweep this hand all the way around. It's kind of gonna be continuous motion. One, two, three, four, and then you're gonna go five, six. You're gonna kind of land in this power pose almost. So biceps out here, strong hand in the back. Okay, that'll be six, seven. Then you're gonna sweep around all the way, seven, eight, nine. Then you're gonna again go into a power pose, get your fists ready, but then you're gonna pump with your leg. So you'll go here, but you're gonna bring your leg up. So you just got all the way around, and you're gonna go boom, here, back, okay? So again, that's gonna be, you come all the way around here, you sweep, hold, then you bring opposite knee, opposite arm, back, forward, okay? So all of that put together, you have counts one, two, sweep, three, four, sweep all the way down around, five, six, seven, eight, I think I made the counts wrong before, sweep nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, okay? So again, you have count one, two, three, four, sweep it down and under, five, six, seven, eight. Get this nice bicep here, forward, parallel arm to the floor, and this over here kind of in the back. And you're gonna sweep all the way around, nine, 10, 11, 12, the opposite way. And if you notice my feet do kind of just, they're just rotating. And again, on the balls of my feet. My heels don't do a whole lot of work here because they get in the way. So you're here on eight, sweep nine, 10, 11, 12. So you nail it again on 12, parallel arm if you can. And then you're gonna pump this arm up with the opposite leg, 13, 14, 15, 16. And when you come back down, you're gonna be kind of in like a runner's pose almost. So 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so all that in succession would be 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, sweep, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, take a second and do that on your own. Don't forget to make sure that you're keeping your arms nice and rigid, and then keep your feet nice and light on the balls of your feet.